In God of War Ragnarok, Mimir is usually seen as a calm and reasonable guy, but this line in particular caught me by surprise, not gonna lie.
Suppose Fimbulwinter's to blame, but if it helps me to find peace...
This is a temporary alliance, Mimir. Anything beyond that would require trust.
Oh, please. You know damn well Kratos isn't the true cause of your suffering.
You're both as much a part of my suffering as anyone.